Oh, I like sport, and so fun because I always pray when I'm young. I say, "Oh God, you know, I want to live my life from sport. Doesn't matter what sport I'm gonna do, you know, because I was somebody needed for football, soccer, I was there. Somebody for basketball, I was there. You know, volleyball, I was there. And then I don't know what sport, you know, I would like to live my life. And then 19 years old, I was playing handball with somebody watching me say, man, I think you can be a great fighter. I think you can be the world champion. And then look at him and say, man, you're crazy, you know? And then all the time in the school, I was having a hard time, you know, people would beat me, you know, I run away, I never like trouble, make problems. And here I am, the UFC champion, and I would never think to be a fighter before. And this I like to share the girls coming to my pink belt fitness, you know. Sometimes you don't know what your mission, you know, you don't know, you just lost. And then I try to show a little bit, share about who I am and how hard you to get what you want. But, you know, you always have to keep your work hard and not get a shortcut, you know, because I think you can have sacrifice. When you get something, you feel great. And this is I try to show them. Yeah, of course, I show a little bit about mixed martial arts. You know, I try to show them about how you can eat, how you can lose weight. You know, some girls have a hard time, some divorce, some have a hard time in family, then come here and you share. You know, because everybody has one sad story to tell, you know. And then I think you went, and they were still friends. You know, they come here, they train together, we stay 2 days, I sleep in the gym with them. And they wake up together, and they talk together, and you continue to talk to each other. And this is good, the relationship. It's not about fighting. I think you can put light in their hearts, you know, then for hope, for continue work hard. And this is my goal. My goal is not be the world champion, UFC champion. My goal is, it's like I give a hope for all the people follow me, and share the gospel, share my faith with everyone. This is my goal.